There's an update now on the weather here in the Philippines. PAGASA forecaster Raymond Ordinario now joins us with the latest. Raymond, go ahead.
Yes, Ms. Carmina, good afternoon. And this is our forecast for the next 24 hours. The monsoon trough is now affecting the western section of Luzon, and we're expecting a cloudy sky with scattered rain showers and thunderstorm over Palawan area. Meanwhile, a generally fair weather condition, aside from some isolated rain showers or thunderstorm, is expected here in Metro Manila and the rest of the country. The temperature will range here in Metro Manila from 24 to 32 degrees Celsius, while in Baguio is around 16 to 24, and Metro Cebu area is around 24 to 32 degrees Celsius. As of now, Ms. Carmina, we don't have any gill warning raised in any seabirds of our country, meaning to say that our fisher folks and those who have small sea crab can freely venture out of the sea because we're just expecting a slight to moderate sea condition. Meanwhile, we do not expect any tropical cyclone developing within the next 2 to 3 days or over the weekend, and we're going to expect a generally fair weather condition here in Metro Manila aside from some afternoon localized thunderstorm. And that's the latest from the Weather Forecasting Center of PAGASA, Raymond Ordinario reporting.
Thanks a lot, Raymond. To you and the rest of the team, thanks for all that you do. Keep safe.